It's Micro Love Sharks HD.
Hey everybody, it's Michael from Micro Love Sharks HD.
And Dana from Micro Love Sharks HD.
And Micro from Micro Love Sharks HD.
Along with Grandma.
And Grandpa.
Alright, hey, today we're going to San Pedro to check out some kind of bird.
Is it, what kind of birds? Is it a duck?
No.
Is it a vulture?
Is it an owl?
No.
Is it a parrot?
No.
Is it a penguin?
No.
Is it an emu?
Then what the hell is it?
No.
It's an ostrich.
No.
What is it?
It's a peckerwood.
No.
Is it a peacock?
Yes.
All right. All right, well, hey, here we go. We're on our way. Follow on.
Judge. How soft they are. They're very soft, right? Okay. Great. Do you think that's an Indian peacock?
I don't know. He sure is beautiful though, isn't he?
Can I tell you what his feathers look like?
Yeah, what do they look like?
They look like eyes, right?
Yeah. Why do you think they look like eyes?
Because they attract females, right?
Yeah.
That's why they put their feathers up, right?
Uh-huh.
It's a peahen, not a peacock.
What's a peahen?
That's one right there on the fence.
It's a female.
And look over there. And look over there. Look. There's a peacock with his feathers up.
All right, let's get a look.
Here we have a male and a female, right?
Peahen and a peacock.
Why that?
Why does it rattle? It's kind of.
He's trying to get him to come see him. He's trying to get her. What do they look like? Those feathers? They look like eyes, right? When he turns around, let's see what happens when he turns around. Meeks, ready? One,
two. Guess not. Those things look like eyes.
They do look like eyes. Oh my gosh, isn't that beautiful?
He's looking at us. That was awesome, wasn't it?
All those crazy peacocks,
amazing.
Man.
And peahens.
And peahens.
We must have seen
and one chicken.
20.
And a lost dog.
One chicken and a lost
and
dog.
We at least, probably at least 5 or 6 of them with their feathers up.
Can you hear them?
Still hear them.
Speaking of chickens, where are we going now?
We're
going
to go grab a little bite of Chick-fil-A, a little tasty, tasty nosh.
Sit back.
Great fun.
Sit bloop.
Bloop.
Bloop. Bloop. Bloop.
Now that was really cool, wasn't it, Mace?
Yeah.
Wow, I never saw a peacock so close before.
Yeah. A
couple of them were coming right up to the car.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was cool. What was your favorite part of that?
When the peacocks put their feathers up.
Oh, yeah, that was really cool. Well, hey, we hope you enjoyed this video and learned a little bit about peacock
behavior. And we are going to go to Pitfire later tonight.
Yes, we are. Going to get a little pizza. And go have dinner with friends, right?
Look what I have.
What? Oh, yeah, that one couldn't get away fast enough. No, just kidding. We did not pluck a feather from a peacock. That was something that that was one
I
that Grandma
that
brought from the store,
ago.
Right?
That was a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, look, it looks like an eyeball.
It kind of feels...
It's an eyeball.
They look like eyes, right? Yeah. And we got a pool.
Yeah, we did get it. We got a little inflatable pool we can cool off in this summer.
We might do a video of that.
Maybe. All right. Well, hey, don't forget to smash that like button.
Leave a comment down below.
Subscribe. Tell all your friends about Micro Love Sharks HD on YouTube.
And also, Instagram.
Oh, hey, don't forget to check us out on Instagram at MLSHD.
And you better like this video, because if not,
you get some of this.
All right, thanks for watching. See you when we go to Pitfire.
Bye.
To see some behind the scenes and photos, be sure to follow us on Instagram.